Yeah. Styling, no. December got pictures with me smiling, no. All the things you need, you still want problems, though. All the things I know, I still been silent, though.
Fuck that shit. Still on this motherfucking record. I'ma play this motherfucker for y'all.
Trying to stay light on my toes, just ran a light in the rose. Told me I'm looking exhausted, you hit it right on the nose. I'm tired, Hermes link, ice blue mink. Tat on my ribs like I do not know what permanent is. They want me gone, wait for the kicker. Bury me now and I only get bigger, that's word of my nigga. Yeah, October firming and cut. Stay at the top like I'm stuck, that's just how I'm giving it up.
Man, let me tell you, it feels good to be back in Denver. I woke up mad, I'm gonna tell you straight up. I was asleep, it was all scrunched in the seat, the seat was all small. But now we're here, woke up sweating. Gotta get this bag and just head out, I'm trying to get home.
North side, coolin' shorty, yeah, that's where I stay. Heard you was a lame boy, get up out my face.
It feels and my so SG good to be home. Guys, I got a nice little package in today, and I want to show you guys. It's definitely not related to sneakers, so this really isn't a sneaker video. It's more of balling on a budget, so if you're interested, keep watching. Otherwise, if you're not, I got a sneaker video dropping probably tomorrow, so stay tuned. Make sure to turn on those post notifications. So you guys have really been on me about More Life. Mike, More Life, More Life review. Mike, what's up with More Life? What do you think about More Life? And honestly, man, that album is straight trash. And this is coming from an actual Drake fan. Like, the playlist was terrible, terrible piece of work. Like, just terrible work of art from Drake, man. Like, I can't even believe it. And on top of it, to make it worse, like, that's the end of Drake. Like, there's no coming back from something so terrible. And obviously, I'm just lying right now. Obviously, I love the playlist, man. Fuck you mean, dog. Shit is fire. There's numerous tracks on there that I really rock with. And I like the Jamaican style and the... You know, the thing about this playlist is it's cultural. It's not just what we like here in the United States. It's like extending out to other countries. And I think that's dope. I really like the work of art. I can't wait to go to Jamaica just to listen to the tracks. And I'm not gonna lie, you know, first listening to the 22 songs, which I was like, damn, really 22 songs? Like, how am I gonna listen to all these? On my flight coming back, I listened to the album. I was okay. Listened to it again, got a little better. Fell asleep on the plane, woke up and heard, I was listening to some songs, you know, until I could actually absorb what he was talking about. It's more relatable to me. Some people it's not relatable to. And I like the album, I truly do. I've still been listening to it. Right now, my current playlist is More Life, and I've been listening to a lot of 50 Cent. But yeah, man, I really rock with the album. You know, some people are just gonna hate just because they love to hate Drake, and it is what it is, man. I like the playlist. I don't wanna, like, I don't even know if they called it an album or anything. I like what it is. It's relaxing, it's chill, it's nice to drive to at night, and you know, that's what Drake does, man. He makes that music that is dope to just listen to and cruise. So that's truly how I feel about the album. Now, there's a few songs in there that I just skip because I don't like them, but you know, the ones that I really rock with, Free Smoke is just dope off the rip. Do Not Disturb, I love the end, you know, just how he says he's gonna just, that's it, man. He's gonna disappear for a little bit. We'll hear the summary in 2018. I rock with that. I like Ice Melts. Passion Fruit was one of the first songs that I liked right as I listened to it. I was like, yo, this is a dope song. There's a lot. And then, you know, he brought the old Kanye back with the Glow. I love that. So that's it, man. That's what I think about the album. I like it. My reaction is I like it. Yes, it took me a while. It took me a week to really analyze and kind of understand. Let me know down below. You like it, you rock with it, you hate it because you're just a normal hater sitting on your computer hating for no reason. Let me know. Other than that, I want to show you guys this package that I got. I think a lot of you might be interested in something like this. So hands down, this is definitely one of... Let me just open it. This is from my dude, Explicit Designs. Honestly, sneakerhead in the Bay. You guys know Alex. He's actually put me on to this guy. He's going to be at SneakerCon in Santa Clara, so I'm sure he'll probably have some stuff with him. But this is balling on a budget, baby. Let me tell you, Michael Domey Louis Vuitton pickup, basically. So... looks like there's actually a t-shirt in there too, but you guys can see Explicit Designs. I'll put his links down below in the description. He's actually done a lot of work for different artists, different people. One I know is Fat Joe for sure. And now your boy Sneaker Life. Like, but yeah, man, this... there it is right there. Skirt, skirt. This is some simple swag, man, let me tell you. When they say presentation is everything, they really mean it. This is the Michael Domer. I don't know how to pronounce it, man. Louis Vuitton be tripping with the names. It's a custom iWatch band. Now, if they did actually, this is made from a backpack. He actually cuts the pieces and then creates it. So it's pretty fresh, man. This is authentic Louis Vuitton backpack, Michael Domer, whatever. I can't ever pronounce anything, but you guys get the point. This is so cold, and for damn near half the price. You guys know the backpack goes for like $1,600, maybe more. He also does other designs. He does slides. You can get the MCM, you can get Gucci, you can get in Louis Vuitton. There's a lot of options, man. I really recommend you guys go check out his Instagram if you're into stuff like this. We'll go ahead and put it on for you guys for the one time. Now, when I first saw this, I was like amazed, man. I saw this on Alex's Instagram. I was like, yo, I got to get something like that. And there it goes, man. That it just looks official, man. Tell me it doesn't look... I know this ain't really sneaker related, but this is fashion related and it's fresh. And the fact that it's authentic materials, that's what makes it really cool. And there you guys have it, man. Your boy got them baby wrists. I know, ain't nothing I can do about it. It's genetics. But it does look super official. I really rock with it, man. This is something that you get in the store for probably like, man, knowing Louis Vuitton, they probably charge you like $600 for this band. Pay half the price, still authentic.
But that is it for today's video, man. Thank you guys so much for watching. So I'm trying out something new, guys. I'm gonna do uploads Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and we're gonna see how it does, how the videos perform. And if it's good, then I'm only gonna be uploading Friday, Saturday, Sunday for the rest of the time or my career on YouTube. As far as vlogs, those will still continue to be daily when they start. But other than that, man, this is your boy Sneaker Life. I'll see you in the next one. Run it. Hands in the air now.